we built a project management section. Let me show you. And actually, I got one project in there called the Viscupy, and I'm just going to use this as an example. As you can see, the project is finished by 100%. The start date was on 5th of March, and the end date was on the 6th of March, and the current date is 14 March. So actually, we're like 7 days late, and it took us like 1 hour more than it's supposed to be. So you can put like, actually when you have a big project, you can add like 20,000 tasks, and every time you close a task, this status is gonna get updated. And that is very handy, because like at the end of the week, you can send a report to your client. The thing is, once project is started and like you got some doubts, or your workers got some doubt, you can keep everything under one roof. Like for example, like make a homepage design, and then I click on that. Actually I got some comments in here. It are just a test comment, but it's also to give you an idea what this can do for you. Like actually, you don't communicate through email, but you communicate through the tool. So actually, when you're searching for one task, they can just go to that task and they can look like, hey, okay, I had a question about this and now I need that, and I know you said it to me, and you just need to click on the task and you can see all the comments, and then you can find it like easily back. And for sure, this is gonna take you a lot of time also. And yeah, in this example, like you would like to, it says like make a homepage design, like you would like to upload a briefing, upload a PSD, all those possibilities are in. You can add images, you can add Dropbox files, and you can add Google Drive files, and then you can just comment. This is like a short message center, and whenever there's a new message, it will say like, hey, there are like 2 attachments in this one and 2 new messages that you have not read yet. The thing is, like, we got like the task calendar, so actually the designer in this case knows exactly what to do, and you can group everything by groups. For example, like this will fall into the design, we got a general group, maybe you got the feedback that needs to be fixed. So actually, at the end of the project, you can make an export and you can see, like in my company, the most time is lost during debugging or during the feedback of the client, or maybe a particular client is really difficult, and you can see the difference between that and other clients. And then you can adjust your organization for this, and it will give you super handy info about how to fix that over here. Like for example, like if you want to, at the end of the week, like you got like 10 big projects, actually you only have to select a project, you can see like, okay, this one we are like 1 day late, and you can make like, you can say download statistics, and you can pick a start date and an end date, and then you can download the report and you can send this to your client. And it's a good way to inform your client every week about the progress of the projects. Actually, you will get like more happier clients with this, because they get informed. Like there are like a lot of clients that complain, hey, the communication is not good, like you don't let me know something. And most of the time it's like you're super busy programming and you think like, just let me finish it, and if you email me, I will give you an answer like how it's going. But with this, it's actually like super easy to keep your people informed. And also, like if you see that a programmer is not on schedule, like you can talk to him. What is going on? And like, is there something that is not clear? Or what is going on? Like maybe you need an extra person, or did I thought that the project was too easy? Like it's really easy to see problems in a really early stage, and not like after 2 months, like, hey, you have not told me this. Like, why is this so? Like a lot of problems in companies exist because you lose the overview, and especially when times are busy and you want to upskill, problems arise because you're getting like a victim of your own success. And that is what I discovered also like a few times in my company, that I was so busy that actually too busy is also not good, because you start losing clients because you don't help them anymore good, and they look like, okay, this guy is too busy, like let's find somebody else who can give me the attention that I need. That is this part. Also, like if you look at the corner, you will see that we got disk usage. You can see like how many media library you have, like a subscription type, so the expensive subscription type, you can store more media images into the debug tool than other things. So this will keep you informed. And once it gets full, you can easily go to projects, and there you can delete your attachments by project. So actually that is not hard. Like if you close projects, you can throw away all those images that you don't need no more. So actually, if we are giving our users enough space to handle all those projects that they want to handle through our system. If you look at the debug tool, actually it's like really easy to use. And actually it's super handy, because this will give you so much more time for your creativity and to help to improve your quality, that I really think it's worth the money. Because
shut up and take my money.
Let's be honest, like you only have to save like 2 hours to make this program difficult. Now, for sure, 100% sure, this program will do that for you. But it will save you like a lot more, and you will get like, you will see, you will get more happier clients through this system. So actually you will be able to upsell and expand your clients, because you will have more free time. So you will make more money, you will get more clients, and they will give more positive feedback of you. And that can, I think, can only be good for your business. So actually, that is this part. Yeah, well, whenever a message is being sent, like all the team members get notified. So they see, okay, on this task, somebody responded and we were waiting for some text and they finally uploaded. So they can act like straight away. They know, like, without somebody that has to tell them, like, hey, the text is there, they will get an email and they know, like, we can continue again.